Remember people said it wouldn't be, but with my tux on and your beautiful gown, we'll make a story forever and ever. Through good and bad weather, our love will remain, even though the seasons may change. Forever and ever, for worse or for better, our love will remain, even though the seasons may change. From this day.
It has to go through the shaking, the beating, and the pressing. And just like the Allah, some of you may have felt like you've gone through the shaking, the beating, and the pressing. You went through all of that for your oil to flow. Now your greater is coming.
If it had not been for the shaking, I never would have been ready for the making, no. If it had not been for the beating, I would have never knew how anointed I would be, oh yeah. If it had not been for the pressing, I wouldn't be able to walk into my destiny. He's preparing me, preparing.
Other hand in hand, no more playing house, no, 'cause I wanna make it real, do you understand? To have and to hold, until death do us part. No one, no one could ever interrupt the beats of our hearts, 'cause this is gonna last. Speak out and interrupt this ceremony. Oh, babe, yeah. All you gotta do is say,
love me.
Say that you love me, and we will walk.
Now whatever comes will be all.
charity.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying to us a mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and the first miracle that was wrought in Canaan of Galilee, and is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and soberly, and in the fear of God, into the holy estate these two persons present come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or hereafter forever hold his peace. Lavale, no. Will I have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live? Darlene, will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others, keep thee only unto him, so as long as ye shall both live? Take thee, Darlene, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death as due part, according to God's holy ordinance. And thereto I plight thee my troth. Say, I, Darlene, take thee my veil, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto I give thee my troth. Repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Let us pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come as humble as we know how. We present this cup before your throne of grace. Thank you for covering them with your blood, for strengthening them and keeping them. God, moved by your power, by your might, even by your Holy Spirit. Have your mighty way, God. We ask that you bless in everything that they do, in everything that they say, God. Oh, God, that you would have your way. Father, let it be three, the two and you. We give you praise. We give you honor. And all the glory goes to you. In the matchless name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
For as much as Darlene and Lavale have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and thereto have given their pledge and troth, each to the other, and declare the same by giving of rings and joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, amen.
about finding a new experience with someone you never thought you'd meet. Who totally turns your life around completely, helping you get a job and keeping you off the streets. Church on Sunday morning, eventually I'm saving money, setting my life in a new direction. Now I'm friends with my old man again, standing here wearing this wedding band. I can say I know love because of you. Say I know love. And you lick and you listen to her, cause it's about love, love.